minor pileup in Ridgeland had people doing double takes. Somehow, one car ended up on top of another one at the Renaissance at Colony Park on Sunday. Media in Jackson reporting that Ridgeland police got several calls about a man driving erratically on I-55. They say when they found Robert Herring's car parked on top of another vehicle, they found several empty alcohol containers inside his car.